squiggly lines, blah, 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 blah. And you could probably tell the entire history of the development of nuclear energy in this one graph. And I'll tell you why.